Welcome to Wednesday Night Fights.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What happened?
What?
You want to sell your Ascension set?
Possibly.
Vegas money, Aaron. Vegas money.
Selling everything but Aaron the God Slayer.
Oh, no. I would have to have that.
Ah, kill it.
Why? How much?
You paid 74.
I paid 100 for it.
By the way, Tyler.
I was there.
It was 100.
No problem.
Oh, it was 100.
Okay.
I've already promised myself no.
Because it was the year 2 Legendary. And those are...
No.
Money.
No prostitutes?
I guess.
Okay.
I said if any girl...
It was 100.
You promised yourself nothing.
I said if any girl hits on me in Vegas, she's probably a prostitute and I'm not talking to
you. You guys are going to Vegas?
That's true.
In May.
UFS
Worlds.
Well, I'll go to the strip club.
Oh, you go to the strip club in Vegas. You won't go with us, though.
12.
Where's a high quality strip club
in
Vegas?
Vegas?
Dude.
You're
going to
waste so much money if you go there.
Cool, I'm going first.
You don't have to pay them. Would you stop?
Sorry, I need to censor
you. Censor what?
It's on two.
Can't do it.
I'll keep it.
I'm playing this.
I'm playing that.
Welcome to the first Wednesday Night Fights with actual King of Fighters cards. For real.
Tyler's playing on a fighting game, man.
I hope you like
Aaron's
sharing
on,
turns.
Aaron's playing on boobs.
It's UFS.
It's UFS, man.
It's
boobs, though. I didn't say it wasn't. I'm saying it's boobs.
All right. You keeping?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm also going first.
No, you're not.
Yeah.
You're not committed.
I was going first because I rolled a 12.
You should have been committed. Let's go, Aaron. It's your turn. You don't do anything.
I could do many a things. Call this 3, the check. Not turn.
Team Japan. Large and scary looking. Demo expert. Reform scientist on a 4. On a 5?
Nope.
Oh. Come at me, bro.
I have his ultra rare attack somewhere in my room.
Who?
Gross.
What?
Somewhere in my room.
It's a good attack.
It was one that I conveniently pulled in those packs once in a blue moon ago with the tin I found. Also where I found the 4th Shen Punch. I'm drawing 4 cards.
No!
Come on!
This isn't as good of a turn. I'm starting to think you're cursing my deck.
Yeah!
Name home ball. Discard a card or burn 2. I don't have enough dice for you to do that.
I don't have any dice. They were all in my trip pants. I take 2.
You're in hand.
Oh, I'm a pass.
Change it to high, plus 1 speed.
Pass.
Duo. Reveal top 3.
Why are you building speed?
Because I can.
I have no cards in hand.
Because I can.
Look at that.
Stun 2. 5, high 5.
Respond, Goro. Take 4.
Okay. On a 3. I will pass.
Yes.
maximum momentum during any phase of your hand.
Okay.
Heal
crush on a 6. Check a 5. 6. Team Japan. I get plus 1 to my next check.
Change it to mid. Plus 1 speed.
Pass.
Set its speed to 3.
Pass.
Yes. On a 5 for full.
Cool. Respond Goro. I get plus 3 to my next check and plus 3 damage on my next attack.
Okay, cool. It comes down.
Okay.
I block with it.
Anything else?
No, not yet.
Okay, cool. I'm going to play more cards now.
You have to be lucky this time.
Heal crush on a 7. Check a 6. No. 3. 6. Passes. It's plus 3 damage.
Okay. Pass.
I pass. 5 high 13.
On an 8?
Yeah, you're half dead. I don't believe I teamed Japan.
You did not?
I did not. Seven? Nah. Go ahead.
Alright, 6 new cards. Sure, I guess. Homing missile's on a 4.
Oh.
I'm gonna blow something up if you can burn 3 to stop me.
I'll lose 3. It's a hot floor. Pass.
Change it to high, plus 1 speed.
Pass.
Duo. Reveal top 3. Remove any and all non-attack cards. You may choose to shuffle.
Pass.
I'm gonna burn myself for 1. Discard the top card of your deck. You don't get that later.
Pass.
Four high 4.
Take 4, respond, take 3.
On a 4. On a 3. I will pass.
Tenchi Gaeshi? Team Japan.
Okay. P.S.
If you block, my next attack gets plus X damage or X is equal to your printed block modifier plus 1.
Change it to high. Plus 3, no, plus 1 speed.
Okay. Send. 2 speed high for 5.
On a 5 for 4. You can have your plus 3 speeds. Respond card pool. Commit your 1 ready foundation. Because I can only have 1.
Respond Goro to your block.
Sure, you get plus 3 damage and plus 3 to check?
Yes.
Sure, respond. Focused and patient. One of the top 2 cards in my deck. Discard any number of them.
I actually get plus 4.
Sure.
Because it's your plus 1.
Respond. Reverse it.
Okay. Do it if you're bad, son.
That's a throw. Hang on.
Yeah, you take 3.
On a 5. Oh, look, I passed. Next time I block an attack this turn, that block gets Breaker 1.
Sure.
I'm going to destroy Foundation for Graven Castle.
I'll pass.
Put this in my
you play an attack this turn, I'm going to draw a card.
Sure. Pass again.
If it deals damage, it comes back to my hand.
Sure. Pass.
Duo.
I'll use the free E to get +2/+2.
I've used you. Reveal top three. Odds to you removing things. You commit Team Elizabeth. Put the top card of deck.
What is this?
Into momentum.
Okay.
And do discard a momentum.
Okay. Sure. I'll pass.
Celestial will be pitch two momentum. Give it +3/+3.
Pass.
Seven, high seven.
Respond, Goro, take six.
It'll come back to hand.
Okay. I get
+4 to your check.
5 to my check.
Yeah, that.
Cards in hand?
3. You also get a speed bonus.
How do I get a speed bonus?
I block. You got +speed equal to its block modifier. +1.
No, it's damage.
Oh. It's all about speed.
It's just double damage.
Sure.
It passed. Yeah, it passed. It gets auto +8 damage. Face enhance.
Okay.
Pass. Your enhance. Team Japan.
Pass.
1 speed mid for 13 throw.
Spawn before block step. Return it back to printed damage. On a 5 for half. Partial, I'll take 3.
Okay.
Respond. Breaker 1.
Respond, Goro.
Okay. Spawn, reversal.
Okay.
On a 6.
And burn it. After I do that, if someone does this, use this effect right away. You can't do it.
Next time I block and attack this turn, the block gets break.
It wasn't in the middle again, but now you know.
I'll pass.
I'm going to draw a card because you played an attack this turn.
Sure.
Nope. Once per hit. Go first.
Pass.
Duo. Reveal top 3. Four high four.
Take 4, respond, take 3.
You are on breaker 1. Did you have
+5 to my check? On a 9?
Yeah,
that's 4 damage. Team Japan.
Speed to 3.
Pass.
Yes.
3 high 14.
On a 9, die regardless of what I do. Game 2.
I'm the foot bitch.
Usually helps when I do the thing.
Like, I have to draw reversals. Well, I mean, no offense, Aaron, you're playing a reversal deck against a deck that thrives on being blocked.
Okay.
So you'd really just have to play the reversals on your turn in order to do damage effectively. Because or else that happens.
One game one?
I did. But yes, you're right.
I shall do this. Me too, go ahead.
You just have to draw attacks in general. That's how games are won. Even in your mill decks that you've been playing lately, they still rely on having at least a attack being good. Well, I haven't seen you play Elizabeth yet. That's weird.
Holy wall.
She doesn't fit your playstyle. I will keep.
I'll keep it. Where did he get cards that I needed to get? At all. Three. On the two.
Team Japan. Large and scary looking. Kills dinosaurs. On a five. Sure. That check a six. Get hit.
I'm gonna blow something up, or you can burn three to stop me.
I'll burn three.
I'm down to 32.
Pass.
Change it to high, plus one.
Pass. Standard Tyler deck.
Maybe the top card in my deck.
Pass.
Okay. Duo. Reveal top three.
That's a foot. That's not a foot. That's a card.
That one or the this one. Don't get rid of the speed. You'll need the speed.
Take four, respond, take three.
I would flip this one because this one destroys for damage reduction and that one doesn't. This is reusable damage.
All of you.
Cheater Sheen.
A two.
Stun roll.
You're the top card of my deck.
Team Japan.
Sweet. Not over it. Jesus, that'd be bad.
Nice. If it's blocked, I draw a card.
Yeah. I'll pass.
Yes.
If it does damage, I draw two.
I will. Yep. It's not blocked anymore. I'll pass.
Change it to mid. Plus one.
Pass. One speed mid.
All four?
Mm-hmm.
Look. Look at that. Breaker one.
Spawn Goro.
Respond. Continue your turn.
And I draw. Because you blocked it.
Yes, it did.
Death Valley Faceplant. Plus five to my check. Yes. Stun one. Yes. If it deals less than four somehow. Can't even unblock now.
Okay. Yes.
Team Japan.
Yes.
Three mid for nine.
On a five.
Five.
Responds. If I try to block it, I can reversal you with it.
Sure.
Reversal.
Okay.
Three.
And respond, Goro. So I get two.
Change it to high, plus one speed.
Pass.
Duo. Field top three.
I have also not been getting my curse against you where I, you know, put the same card back on top somehow.
Door hits.
I pass.
If it deals damage, I will draw two cards.
Sure. Pass.
Three high, two.
Take two, respond, take one.
Six, respond.
Yeah, plus three. Team Japan?
Yeah.
Spider suplex on a 7, check an 8, gain 3 vitality.
Those are the main ones. Everything else is offensive.
Yes.
And it gets 2 damage. I'll pass. Send a 3 mid 8 throw.
I'll take 8.
Respond. Killing dinosaurs. Take 10. Well, if it makes you feel better, put a halt to my turn, Aaron. On a 4.
Discard a card.
Burn two. New enhancements. Remove. Add an Earth card.
Change it to high, plus one speed.
Pass.
Duo. Reveal top three.
Six.
Five, five, five.
Take five. Respond, take four.
On six, perhaps.
Four, five.
Six.
Yep. On a three. On a two.
Tenchi Gaishi. Gross. Face enhance. The plus X.
Change it to high, plus one speed.
Team Japan.
Look at the top card out of my deck.
Pass again. I'll send a 2 high for 5 throw.
On a 5. Jack of 4. Full block.
Take 3. Respond Goro.
Respond guard pool. Commit those 2.
Sure.
Respond.
Sure.
Considering that the rest of this is
on a 5. The next attack I block this turn gets Breaker 1.
Pass.
You play an attack this turn, I'm going to draw a card.
Sure. Pass.
Change it to mint, plus 1 speed.
Pass.
Duo. Reveal top 3.
Good card against her. I haven't been attacking, so...
Respond. Sightseeing. I'm gonna add this momentum to hand.
Pick the right one.
We'll see.
Okay. Pass.
5 mid 4.
I'll take 4. Respond. Take 3.
You get plus 4 to your check.
5. Team Japan.
Yeah. That. I was looking at the wrong card.
Overhead heel crush. On a 7. Check an 8. Gets plus 8 damage. Team Japan. Send. 5 high, 18.
Respond before the block step, return it to printing damage. On a 7 for half.
Okay.
6.
7?
7, partial, I'll take 5.
Okay. Respond, Goro.
Cool, respond. I can reverse you with it.
Sure.
All of 4.
Yeah.
Duo, change it to high, plus 1 speed.
Pass.
Duo, reveal top 3.
I think you've got the 7. I got 2 vitality, 2 cards. I take 4.
You're enhanced. High pass. So 1 high for 3.
Respond, reverse 1.
Would you like to cut?
I got it. Every time you pass, I get 1 damage.
I'll take 3, respond, take 2. Part of the mount. Play the wrong card. Go ahead.
I get to add this attack during momentum during the interface. My kick attack is plus X speed, X equals my momentum. Nothing. Your hit?
Passing out.
It's plus 3 speed, it deals damage, and it's check, it's plus 2.
I'm gonna blow something up where you can burn 3 to stop.
Plus 1, plus 1.
Killing dinosaurs. Oh, and there's one ready, heart of the mouth.
Four speed.
A pass.
Change it to high. Plus 1 speed.
Pass.
Duo.
Reveal top 3.
Pass.
Four. Take 4, respond, take 3. Which thing? Oh, when I remove? Two fools. Stunner? Stun one.
I was 3 off for Nivosi him with 4 of these out, and I'm at 1. Because damage, this damage happens first, so he would die, and then I wouldn't take anything. I'm at 1. Yeah. But I think he's going to end up killing me on the next attack.
Face enhance.
Yes.
Team Japan. Three high, 4.
All the 6.
5, 6. Take to spawn Goro.
But then if it hits you, I die.
Alright, cool. Commit. Those 2.
These 2?
Those 2.
Any responses? Okay. Spider suplex.
Responds.
Add it back to hand. Okay.
That's not a 3.
And a 6. Check a 6.
Okay.
3 mid 6 throw. Good game?
I know it is. It's the only deck it's good in. Game? What game? 2? You got it? Nice. I'm at 1, so I have to kill you now, or I lose.
Get him!
Was
did we get AOR today?
Nope.
That's tomorrow. Everyone was fat, and John was my help. And he was just in the way. And I've been sneezing all fucking day.
You too.
I'm here at my deck. Doesn't know what the fuck works.
Partial block. Six. And then I will.
It's removed.
And
still does.
What would have went differently if you drew a bunch of reversals?
Two. Got it. It comes down.
A lot higher potential.
On six.
Boy, this is doing better. The deck usually does better.
35 health is a lot to get through. Especially if there are a lot of little pokey attacks and then all they actually do is 3. It's more like having like 45 health.
Do you
King's
have
spears?
Huh? Do you have spears?
Yeah.
Deals
I have spears.
Well, fine. If it doesn't hit you, I
want to try the Shen bullshit?
Yeah, I was debating it today.
Stop talking about it on stream. We can't give away secret tech.
What?
Shen with spears.
Literally
only asked about you, but I didn't even say
those. Huh? Yeah, that fails.
I had a sight in on my throw hate against
you. Because, yeah. That is how you beat throw decks. Well, by sighting in
throw hate. I have to. I have no choice. You only have 20 health. You're really squishy.
I know. I don't know. I might just main the Ophidiophobians.
Wow,
so I don't have to mess with siding them at all.
And I want to know.
What are you siding them?
I set it in the two stops.
Oh, okay.
Classic classics.
Oh, to get rid of the momentum?
Yeah.
Good call.
I don't even got high.
What are you doing with the teachings?
Making sure they were still there. Because I would only ever see one today.
Yeah, I just took out three of them. I'd love
to. Oh, yeah.
For some reason, my cards like to go fucking missing.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
20 minutes left in the round.
It's a day.
I suplex people.
It's like I'm playing a seven-hander, and all there is throw down.
Was that reversal, man?
I know. I was trying to kill you, but it didn't work.
I tried building Goro before the MCS thing came up, and then, like, literally after I had it built, it was like, we're going to play with not KOF anymore. And I'm like, all right. The Chaos version was a little bit more fair than it wasn't playing throws. It was just playing a lot of off-zone attacks.
Yeah.
It was playing Magnet Man stuff and Hyper Bombs.
It's all the same.
Yeah. Playing Yokozuna.
I haven't seen one for a while, but there is, I think, though. I think Airman would be pretty good.
That's a nice guy.
Yeah. Off of Void or Air would be the best shot, I think.
You don't think, like?
Life would be good too. All the symbols.
He has all really good symbols.
He has all really good symbols.
I just don't understand why his cost is commit a foundation.
Because
it's very not symbol.
Can't be free,
well, right,
really
it can't be free, but I don't know. Flip a foundation.
Because then he'd be Felicia.
Flip a foundation sounds better. Or if he had the order symbol, the commit one foundation would make more sense. But.
Life would be really good. It'd be a lot of really hard, yeah, not really hard to find cards, but you need revokes.
And Templars.
Void would be the most cost effective. If you're looking to build a cheat, Void would be the best. I think so.
I've been messing around with a Void Airman Scorch Wheels. Because you can throw it as an 8 high for 7?
I guess so. Yeah, that's true. You can do that. I'm really excited.
He also has 2 Tengu Dive symbols, so. Also. Cheeky cards are cheeky, man.
I don't think you know what that word means.
No.
Using it in the wrong state. Cheeky means smart ass. Like. Huh?
So that is smart.
No, it's just bullshit.
Throwing 7 speed high 6 Tengu does.
Sure. I guess.
Just don't play it off by air.
Why?
Because then you want to play Tengu Dive and Shield Ram.
You don't need it.
You can.
Jordan, Jake, what's your game count? We are on game 1. Okay. Okay.
Oh. I was about to say, how are you still on game 1? Stop reading your cards. Just play them.
Yeah.
Don't read the cards, just play them.
Did you just basically take Marcus's list and just build it?
He was building Satoshi the week before.
I know.
No, but his deck was.
Actually, wait a second. No. If you attack one, Satoshi earlier. Like on your first card.
He was
out. You need to do it on the first attack.
No, I just did it.
You get 5 speed, 3 from Satoshi, 2 from the deck, and 2 back.
3? You just beat Mako Tsunami and you beat him also.
Response, minus 20 next check, and now we're coming in.
Well, because if Bill got chains up to 3, and then what can you do? You get a water hazard, you're good to go. Just get an ocean, a fire, and then just a regular water monster.
Has he actually ever had an argument or incident before?
Oh, yeah.
Dude, at least it wasn't yesterday at work. I just lied to Aaron. I was coming back. I was coming back with some black trees. I was just like, Aaron, I got you something you've always wanted. He just picked. He just grabs the trays and he just goes.
Really?
And then he sets them down and then he just goes. In front of Terry. Like, and I'm just like, all right, that's all caught on camera. Someone get it.
Stupid. You sick?
The way I play,
I've just been sleeping.
Oh, yeah. It cannot go from 20 to just to fucking 60.
I mean, it's probably by expect 4 hours.
Now he does it on the first time.
That was great.
Yeah. No. 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 Go ahead. There were a few. There's nothing to be done.
Cool.
Right here.
right there with you.
That's okay. There are real versions of those cards. I have 61 health. Or 6 L's health.
6 L's?
I have 6 L for health.
Yeah, 6 L. I don't know. But it says 19.
No, it says 6 L. Now it says 6 L to me.
I know. Really sick.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
I'm just fucking with you. Because fucking with people is a lot of fun.
Just so fun. Teachings on a 3. Straight. Egotistical on a 3. Dream Thief on a 4. Go.
Watching that too. Journey West 3.
I get one more card.
Artifice on a 4. Got it? Drop?
Mm-hmm. Architect on Zoom. Dream Thief on a 2. No surprises on a 2. Avoiding responsibilities on a 3.
I got 2 more Zelda ones.
Excited for the new game?
Huh?
Excited for the new game?
Yes and no.
Deadly. Yes and no?
Yes and no.
What do you mean by no?
I hope they do it properly. That's, not rushed like because they have too. The Switch coming out.
Yeah. My problem is like the world, they're like, the map is huge. I'm like, that means the map could be really, really boring.
Yeah.
Which is a thing. I'm hopeful. I'm always hopeful. No, you can't do that.
No damage you can take.
Yeah.
You'd be like, no, portal barrier says reduce.
Satoshi form. Next weapon attack gets +3 speed.
Yep.
After resolves, discard it and draw one.
Yep.
If it doesn't say reduce.
On 4. 3.
Okay.
4. Static is +3 speed. Or the form Satoshi.
Mm-hmm.
First enhance, if it deals, my next attack gets +2 speed.
I'm gonna go no surprises. I'm gonna go respond with Pyron, a blow up genius architect, bring it back to my hand.
Okay.
And you mill top card off your deck.
Cool. Your hands. I pass.
Psalms teachings, make your speed 3.
Make the speed 3?
Make the speed 3.
Pass.
I have no more enhances I wish to play. Sending it in for 3 mid for 4. On a 6. 5. We'll do this. 6.
Full block. Responses?
No responses.
This clears?
I thought if it does damage.
That's off of Satoshi.
Oh, yeah, okay. Cool.
And do cannonade. That's fine.
Yep.
Got it. If it deals damage, add 1 copy of cannonade from discard to my hand.
Yep, that's
your
fine.
Hands.
I'm going to go no surprises. No, there's no card for your deck.
We'll do +2 damage for each character in my staging area.
Cool.
Your names?
Presidents.
+2 speed. And. Yeah, you full pocket.
I wasn't interested in it.
Oh, and I'm
going to
be getting another one
of
these.
I have pass in hands.
Pass.
So I'll eat the 7. Respond with egotistical because you dealt me damage. I get to draw a card.
Okay.
Got it.
And then I pull 1 cannonade. Back
yep.
to my hand.
I would use it.
Dragon 4 and an 8. 3, respond, blow up, avoiding responsibilities. 4, 5. 6, 7. 8. Stun 2.
Everything was purple when I'm home.
I get 1 damage.
attack is not blocked, your opponent's next attack gets plus two.
Not dealing with that. Gonna go no surprises. It passes. Here it hits.
Pass.
Send 8 mid 8.
No block. Response. 5.
0 mid.
I lose X vitality as half rounded down. So I lose 4. It deals no damage. And I get to add a card back to your hand. I'm gonna add that back to your hand.
Okay.
I'll take 4. I'll lose 4.
Okay. No responses or anything? Well,
no responses.
Maximum laser on a 6.
Hey, that card.
5. 6.
You don't pick anything of mine.
I can pick it, it just doesn't die.
It doesn't do anything.
First enhance, no surprises. It fails. It fails.
Oops. Well, I'm going to leave it there.
Okay.
Top enhance?
Sure.
Yeah, you have to pay for it.
Yep. That's what the pay for was.
Okay.
Any hints from you?
Nope.
I'm going to do maximum laser ability. I'm going to pick up 3 foundations. It's gonna get plus 3, plus 3.
Okay. Pass and hands.
Be an 8 yes. Made for 8.
I'll take 8.
A maximum winner is only 7. 3. Respond, blow up, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm all confused.
Neither of us have any enhances. I'm just going to send it in a 5 mid for 5.
7. 5, 6, 7. Take 3. No responses.
Yo, 4 left.
Yep.
Negative stolen on 7. 6. So I don't know why I thought I was going to pass that in any way, shape, or form.
Sure.
I totally forgot Pyron was committed. I cost myself the game!
I'm going to try and find
some of those new ones.
I think it's
about building SBR. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is going to hurt quite a bit. Form, Satoshi.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Got it. First enhance. Plus 2 damage for each character in my staging area.
That's an ace.
If it deals damage, add 1 character or cannonade from my discard to my hand.
That's an ace.
Pass.
I have to eat the 7.
So, don't damage cannonade back to my hand. Satoshi's after resolves discards.
Draw.
Respond. Commit. After an attack is discarded, I draw.
So you get a draw 2 for free. Essentially.
And the free cannonade.
And the free cannonade.
I bet 35 cards.
And then
everybody said Yellow Scarf is a terrible card. But look at it now.
It is terrible.
Look at it
now. It's only good in Satoshi.
On a 5. 3. 4. 5. First enhance, plus 2 for each character. Your hands.
Pass.
Plus 2 speed. Your hands.
Pass.
If it deals, add a cannonade back to my hand.
Okay. Pass enhance.
send it outside. Yeah, these two.
Yep.
Stays there.
You got a candidate?
Carter. Yeah. Six. Plus two damage for each character.
What's in this game? There's no way I can block it. Because the minimum block check I have in my hand is 3. That's 8. There is no possible way for me to nat check an 8. Unless we're playing old school. Game 2? Because I'm a terrible UFS player, and I tried to play something on a 7 that I couldn't possibly net. Hold on. You're the only one.
Oh, wow.
I'm with everybody else. I'm a terrible UFS player. I'll take your silence as a definite.
All right, well. Marco, you build 2 and then play a 6-diff attack.
Yeah. That was like a compliment or insult.
Man, you want to attack first.
I didn't understand what he said.
I could be like BB Hood and just straight up and just play attacks the whole time. Never build once.
This is mature.
Going first, I'm assuming.
Yeah, I'll go first. Now I'm upset at myself.
Yeah, kind of a little stuck.
I'm gonna keep my hand, by the way.
6, 7, same.
Beauty can overcome on a 3. Never stumbles on a 3. Egotistical on a 3. Never stumbles on a 5. Go. Dragon Flare on an 8. 5. Respawn. Blow up the Never Stumbles because I can. 6, 7. Commit Beauty can overcome. 8. First enhanced on 2. You have any else?
No.
No one else?
Yep.
Send it in. 8 mid for 8.
11 fails. Take 8.
Genius Architect on a 3. Genius Architect on a 4. No surprises on a 3.
hand two?
Two. Two, and you have a lot of work to do.
Cool.
Nine for nine. Yeah. We'll do form Satoshi first.
Okay.
On four. Three. Four. If it deals damage, my next attack gets plus two speed.
Sure.
Here it is.
We're going to surprises. Pass, mill the top card off your deck. Here it is.
Pass.
I'll eat the four.
Anything over eight is the next. Anything over eight.
Next attack, it's plus two speed. Draw.
It's a foot.
What are you? Iron knuckle. Four. Got it. Plus one speed, plus one damage for each character in my staging area. And then, yeah, it's done.
Pass. Actually, no surprises. It passes.
Pass enhance.
Pass my enhance. I'll eat the five. Respond egotistic, we're gonna draw a card. Cool?
Yeah. Six.
I'm going to review this card in my hand. Is that not clear?
Oh. Yeah, it doesn't clear. That one. That one dealt damage, correct?
Yes. I'm gonna go for Beacon over
there. Sorry.
Okay. I'm gonna pitch on momentum, remove this, show you my hand. I'm gonna pitch out all non attack cards. I'm gonna draw back up to my hand size.
What does that have? Does that say after your attack is blocked? Yes, that's my attack. Yes. Oh, respond? Sure.
It's a little worse.
Six if you're counting checks.
Six. I need to deal you 11. Okay. Dragon Flare and an 8.
Yeah,
5. Respond. Blow up. Comes to my hand immediately. 6, 7, 8. I'm going to burn you for 2 first.
Burn me for 2?
Burn you for 2 because of his ability. Burn you for each momentum. You
okay.
Have.
Okay.
Yorn hits.
The cat just made the ball he played.
This, This attack is blocked, deals no damage.
I'm gonna make you stun too.
Pass.
I have no more enhances. 8 mid for 8.
And 8. 5.
What'd you side in? Why would you side
in? Blocked. Partial, but it deals no damage.
That's fine. I'm actually going to win this. Bloody Baptism on a 7. 4. Spawn. Blow up. 5, 6.
Format's too fast.
7. If you block this attack with an attack card, you lose 4 vitality.
Let's try not to.
What are you at, 9?
Yeah.
2 cards in hand?
Yep.
But one problem was there wasn't one with the code.
Yeah.
I would have bought that one in a heartbeat.
Is it actually Coca-Cola?
Yeah, it is
a red
cold.
I'm gonna go Pyron. If you don't block this attack, it's gonna he's gonna burn you for 5.
Okay.
Here it is.
So it's cool.
Pass.
Send in 4 low for 8.
It's obviously this thing that you can't directly do it.
I have no problem building. It's killing people that I
have. They do reference choppers.
7.
Like,
fails. Thing 8, and then I run for 4. Game 3?
5, actually.
Cool. Yeah.
Game 3.
Well, there's no copyright over
there. Nothing I can do against that.
I hope I draw a whole grip on
that. Even with the dust, even with one of the Ophidiophobias.
Is it?
Yeah, but it's called something you're really close.
Road puncher.
Road fighting.
But I got one.
I had to move a lot faster than I normally did, otherwise I would have died. Dropping cannonades on me like it ain't nobody's business.
That's obviously a PlayStation controller.
Yeah, Dragon Flare don't fuck around.
No, he don't.
There's nothing I could really, really do.
There is no deck I have never built without a Dragon Flare, except for BB Hood. That deck does not need that card in it. I know, but at what cost? I either die before I get to use it, or I use it and fail my check.
At a cost?
Tatoes.
Inconsistency.
That's the cost. Like Marathi inconsistency.
Well, I mean, inconsistency in playing it.
He has actually more consistency while playing it. My 6 has become 8s then.
Where'd you find those photos?
I looked up him online and I found a chibi version and I was like, I like this one far better than I did the actual version. So I made my own template and then I just made it. Otherwise, I have the real Pyron back here.
Cool.
I made Tyler a
in the Street Fighter
I saw it.
Thingy, and then I made Aaron over there, his Shen. I made Aaron, not Aaron, I made
You know who he looks like? He almost looks like what's his name? Edward from
which is weird. Do you think they'd be able to do
Gundam?
I mean,
at first glance.
Yeah, I know in Japan.
I made one for Nathan for Kula.
Biggest thing in Japan is definitely.
He just came.
Are you keeping?
Yeah.
Oh really?
Ready?
Yeah.
Down.
One, 2.
No, it's not.
3.
I really wanted
all. Oh, is there a dumb?
3.
Are those
are
stuff?
Yeah,
those are fails.
What's also nice, it's a really easy cosplay to get.
Yeah.
You just get a big gown of wool.
And they sell these things like every
sure, why not?
I just
he's
have to
do
some
blush on her.
Yeah, I just have to do some blush. on a two. For Dream Thief. And no surprises on a two.
Oh, so it's like still it is Go.
Go.
Which is, you think?
They just can't
go
into the
shack. Yeah.
But they can do one.
But the, because then Kukul gets
yeah. Every single time the episode's shown. Any ad or they get like an advertisement
yep.
space.
So would also be every DVD of everything.
Forms Toshi.
Like with this where it's just...
Iron Knuckle four. First stance gets plus one speed, plus one damage for each character.
There's an OVA of the show that I still have to watch.
Here it is.
Have my hands.
Faces ever made. The scene of like Gabriel is very. Don't travel far.
Pass.
Sending it in?
Oh,
yep.
Someone said that. Oh, wait. Did someone just pump MCS?
Number six. Actually, you're on an eight, so that's 10. Five. Yeah, I'm gonna fail that. That's 20. The cards you got on the field?
What?
It's
Fid,
like a
Artifice, and Strength and Number of the Field.
Revo,
that could
declare the form. Solemn's Teachings on a 2.
Because it is orange.
A New Alliance on a 3.
This doesn't actually happen.
Okay. Never Stumbles on a 4.
It's a PSP.
I was say, is this little character of her, this is in her head?
Kind of, but some of the
you can go.
Like
oh, it's kind of when she's being an otaku, I guess. Yeah. This is when she's silly, and this is
review.
Her when she has to be normal. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
I want to be sure.
They don't make Vita games anymore.
No, they do.
Do they make Vita games?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, and most PS4 games can be played on the Vita.
Really?
Yeah.
Ow.
Because there's a.
Forms, Satoshi.
Like all the SAO games can be played on the Vita.
Out of 5. Got it.
Oh.
Respond.
Okay. Yeah, track it.
After playing attack, change its zone or change it to a low. First, well, 3 for Satoshi. First, enhance. Check on a 4.
Yeah, in the opening, they
2.
Referenced a couple of games. One of those is Pokemon, one of
those
is Mario Kart.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of otaku stuff.
Yeah. Let it fail.
What?
I'm gonna go no surprises. No Joker deck.
They had a thing at GameStop where it's a little.
No good checks for you.
It was a dollar. Oh, that's so pretty. The vice. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh yes.
Just pass. Give
me a troll.
How much?
What is it at? 6?
6 high for 6.
I do want to do a red
like 6.
And that is perfect.
Discard?
Yep.
Draw?
Well, yep. See, I'm working out, sorry.
It's also fairly lightweight.
Holy crap, I can wear that really now.
5, 3.
Can I work? Come on.
Respond.
Oh my god. I'm
after
like,
discard, draw again.
Yep.
Push. Oh, okay. If I can wear my glasses, I'm going to do this. Oh, yeah.
Spoon.
I think they had it in design.
3.
Oh.
Got it. I'll give my attack.
Yeah.
Stun 1.
Yeah.
Your hands.
Hopefully it doesn't close on your hair like it did on mine.
No, I think I'm good.
No surprises.
Yeah.
Fail.
Stun 1.
Yeah.
Your hands.
It's a little bent.
Yeah, you want that?
Press my hands.
Plus one speed for each weapon, plus one for each damage, or, tech.
Yep.
Here it is.
Pass.
Seven?
Play four.
12.
How old are you?
I'm so
excited
to
do it.
Six
level. I really want to see. I don't know when it comes out. I think I'm going to make it
a video. Six? Five? Six? Yeah. Check on a four to draw.
Oh, I got damage!
Three? Four?
I'm going to respond. Dream Thief. Can you see it? You can give it.
Your hands.
No surprises. Fail. I saw a spoiler-free review on Logan. They said Logan was the perfect way. Do we have your six? He said he was. He wasn't a huge fan of the X-Men world. Full
lock? Responses. Any other responses?
No responses on my end.
Okay.
I don't know. I didn't think that connection.
I saw that between.
Well, zero and
anything. Four?
Yours is one. Because it's like, spoiler for review. He's like, so this little girl.
Everybody knew that's who it was. Everybody knew.
Three?
I forgot to.
Five.
I have to flip a foundation, don't I?
Yes.
Flip.
Took six from Sagaki, the first one, didn't you? Yes.
I didn't take it from this, I took it from this.
Yeah, you full blocked that one.
Okay.
Three cards in, or four cards in the end, rather.
Dragonborn and 8. 5. Respond. Extra 5.
Plus 5.
8.
Okay, so.
Not gonna blow up. It's a dumb idea. I'm gonna need that stuff for later. First enhance, lose 2 vitality.
What?
It's not used to that. Your enhance?
The Dark Knight.
They also say Titanic is Avatar is the best movie of all time by
no, Avatar is the highest grossing movie of all time. It's garbage. The best movie of all time.
I hated Avatar.
It's
Shawshank.
Which I added.
Pass.
Another thing, I'm a stun too.
I would agree.
This
one.
Game 3.
So good, right?
Game 3.
Best part of the best bag about
the I had to get you I had to whittle you down enough to where you
pass.
Where I can host.
Block with the foundation, it gets -3 and I get a draw card.
Pass.
Send in 8 mid for 8.
No block. Response. 5. 3. 5. I will lose half rounded down. That's 4. Attack deals no damage, and I'm going to add.
And it's like a full size.
one of the cheapest and most popular cosplays.
That's
We'll add that back to your hands.
Okay. She's like 14.
Three cards left in hand, one card stand up.
Correct.
Maximum laser and a six.
Six.
I'm gonna go Pyron first. If you don't block it, I burn you for five. Your hands?
They have stuff in hand, you know?
Oh, they like that stuff or something like that?
Well, yeah, like my aunt specifically.
Pass.
I'm gonna do maximum laser. I'm gonna pick up.
That's it. You're gonna burn me for five. Yeah, nothing I can do. It's a game.
I had a revoke in my hand, by the way. I was waiting for you to use Ophid. Still upset at myself for the first game. What dost thou think?
Dragon Flare.
I'm gonna shout out to Tyler over there.
Yeah, he got me.
He got you?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I figured.
Dragon Flare's hurt.
16 damage to Dragon Flare Tyler four
times.
Go.
Talk to Tyler. Was playing against him. I was like, Dragon Flare, burn you for four. Dragon Flare, burn you for four.
That bloody baptism last game.
Yeah, that's what hurt. Yeah. Because I'd have probably killed you last game.
I went two balls deep that first game.
Good job.
I built a half decent deck this time.
What is that? What the? What is this cosplay? It's mass produced.
This is.
Like, when something's pretty.
Find ways to block the a zero low two. Yeah. You're in. You draw one. Oh, he draws two. Yeah, that's right. That can give you three.
Then another six check for eight. Blew up my field.
James.
I'm waiting for the game where I actually have one message with my opponent so I can draw it. No, I'll never have one. Everybody else, yes. I need to play. No, I didn't even have more momentum than Duo. Duo was getting more
momentum. That was awesome.
Oh, basically. So I don't watch it.
I swear to God, I tried
stomping ground.
Wow.
You draw two more cards off of this?
No.
And then that's the good block.
Watch out, dude.
I didn't mean to.
Better watch. I know, but you gotta watch your arms, man.
I was like,
please.
Your next check?
Yeah.
Next
right?
Check to play an attack, yes.
No,
so
that's
not like your fucking block. Yeah, that's lame.
Responding.
you were a 16, you were a 16, I'd kill him.
Yeah. Well, if I was manly,
yeah.
Well,
she's really a 16. You're at 5. You're 24.
That's amazing. Well, now we're even.
Locked me with ever hopeful. There was nothing to do with the mess around. So I did plus 4, plus 3, plus 5.
Sure, whatever.
He didn't know what UFS is.
Yeah, he's absolutely fair. She's more fair than she is. I guess. He's not busty, he's just like okay, well, how does he draw
damage?
Yes. Nah, like, I can imagine damage reduction. I could beat him,
It's just,
I have to, you have to be able to not draw. I also didn't draw attacks for 2 turns.
Yeah.
So that sucks. I'm playing 18 attacks.
A lot of draw was just in my favor.
It's a card game.
You gotta side in the yellow double and pull a Danielle.
Started in the yellow devil for what?
How?
And he had hair. I do, but I'm kind of like, I don't go home and go to bed.
Really?
After being hit in the head.
Someone
after being hit in the head, after being hit in the head by a vicious monster man.
Chris, participate.
He was. He was fine. He did all right. Yeah, I'm not.
Well, I did. Well, game one, he took. Game two, I scooped his entire foundation base into his hand. And drew attacks.
Aura wants to wrestle, and Felicia wants to go.
I drew attacks. No, the whole point of it is I drew attacks in game two. Game three, I missed short terms.
I got Cat Spike, Robert kicked, and the Rose from the same turn.
No, I killed you on your turn.
Oh, yeah. Either way, yeah. Gross.
And then my last, I reversed game three, I like to kill a D21.
So how do you think Frosty Falls is working?
It's alright. Yeah.
Not quite your expectations.
No, it's alright. It's only 1-9. It's alright. It's just like I'm playing, I'm testing against stuff that I won't see in one game. So it's like just won't. That, his deck is over there. That's like I'm testing against like, I was telling Mark about it. It's like you take any top tier deck to a local event, you're gonna lose to range because it's range. Like if we were all playing top tier stuff, I'm pretty sure I'd be able to have nobody.
I'm an anti meta player.
Bringing you
home. If you kill him,
I don't even think she's gonna. She doesn't know how to get here.
Did you get the
just making sure I don't want to like leave you here and you're stranded. And I'm like,
No, it's all good. How much longer are we going to be here?
How much longer? We got one more round.
Okay.
I have a
so another hour.
Just one is a shield right now.
It depends how everybody else does.
Gotcha.
If we got that going on,
it's hot.
The issue is you drop.
People's entertainment. Chiron.
For the people's entertainment in literally the exact same spots that they were sitting in the two matches before.
you guys are both on camera before? I know he was.
I was on first against Aaron, sitting in this chair. And then he was over there playing against Nate.
That's amazing.
Two matches. Fusion? Yeah.
I forgot you took this out of him.
I did, because you were trying to. You sound like a goddamn gopher.
We'll go whatever people want to play. If you want to keep playing standard all week, that's fine. I don't care. For the rest of the month, I don't give a crap.
I like it.
They seem to be having fun.
But I'm playing.
It's one of those things where when you play, since the formats are so
different.
That, like, when you play one for so long, like, it was a nice refresher playing MCS, but, like, it's really, like I said in the chat earlier, I just mostly miss the characters. I didn't miss a lot of the cards.
Before Michigan, though, we gotta play MCS.
Oh, yeah, for real.
I'd rather have a ditto.
Yo, I can't wait for Michigan.
All right, Tyler, I can't wait to see what Goro got.
Get to do a awesome Selection Sunday special on Sunday for those who top. Yeah,
awesome.
we're gonna do a special video. Like you know, like the NCAA does, like the NCAA tournament.
Yeah.
We're gonna break it down for each person in the top six.
Break it down.
We're gonna do like who they play, like what they play, and stuff like that. How they did.
Cool.
Do you know I'm technically undefeated? Well, I went. I am 5-9-2-1.
I felt really bad after I watched you lose that match because I had just finished watching the UFSU video. Shout out. where they said Dimitri always gets second place. I was like Chris Smith is the Dimitri of the MCS format. He's just always in second.
I'm always a bridesmaid. Or a bride.
Sorry. Now you gotta become the slam of the MCS format and win one event.
Dice spray at your disposal.
Yay!
Life counter for at your disposal.
Yay! They can't see it. Here. No. Put it there. You still. I'm still playing Goro.
Why does your deck look so tall? You're playing like 100 cards?
I think it's like 80 something cards.
Who are you, James? Shout out.
You're just gonna do a bunch of shout outs. Elmo, shout out.
I'm all about the shout outs today, shout out.
This is a terrible video. You looked at your hand, by the way, before we're gonna choose.
I feel bad. I caught a quick glimpse of it, I didn't actually see it, isn't it? I'll go first. Alright, what's actually in here?
I'll keep my hand.
Can he pass the checks? Unworthy. Killing dinosaurs.
Not the dinosaurs.
Demo expert. On a 5.
You are all about killing some dinosaurs.
On a 6. That's not a 6.
Alright.
I play 6 checks, that's a thing.
Okay. Never stumbles on a 2. Genius Architect on a 3. Deadly Needle on a 3. Egotistical on a 4.
What you got?
Dream Thief on a 5. I'm not gonna risk it, go.
Jedi-shin? On a 2. Got it. If you block it, I draw a card.
Okay. Pass.
If it deals damage, I draw 2.
Pass.
Send 0 low 2.
I'll eat the 2.
Respond killing dinosaurs, take 4.
Fine.
And then I draw 2 cards.
Respond, Dream Thief. You see it? Pitch it. Because you also hit me, egotistical. I know I did that out of order. I apologize.
That's cool. Jirai shit on a 3. Got it. If you block it, I draw.
Okay.
If you don't, I draw 2. Or if it deals damage, I draw 2.
Okay.
0 low for 2.
I'll take the 2.
On a 4. On a 5. Commit demo expert.
You didn't want to draw?
On a 5. What?
You didn't want to draw?
Draw for what?
Judicing?
Oh, yeah, shit.
Did you just misplay?
Yeah, I did. It's alright. I don't need cards. I don't need cards to beat you. I don't need cards to beat stuff. Nat check it. Wait, flip something.
Flip it.
Haha. Nat check 6. Nope. These two are momentum. I might actually get to use the bottom part of this R against you. Maybe. Depends. You have to block first. Everything's had more momentum than me today.
Dragon Flare and an 8.
Jesus Christ.
5. Respond. Blow up. 6, 7. Comes back to hand because I blew it up. 8.
Okay.
I'm going to bring you for 4.
Sure.
4. Your name.
I pass.
I'm going to stun 2.
Sure. Pass.
Got nothing.
Sending?
Sending in.
All right. No block. Respond. Okay. Wall of Goro. Flip it. Reduce the damage by 3.
Okay.
Respond Goro. Reduce the amount of damage I would take by 1. So I take 4.
Okay.
Continue.
Yep. Genius Architect on a 3. Phytophobia on a 4?
Mm-hmm.
Growing board on a 4. Genius Architect on a 6.
It's a 5.
My card might discard
my Spawn, blow it up. Passes.
Okay. End turn. Yes?
Hold on. Yep. One, respond, because it came down. I get a draw card, because I only played one attack this turn.
Sure. I wouldn't have cared if you added all of those and then just played it. And then just did it. But that's okay. Way to stay on top of things.
I'm trying to get better. For reasons.
Tenchi Gaiashi. Got it. E, if you block this attack, my next attack gets plus X damage, or X is equal to your printed block modifier plus 1.
I'll revoke that.
Sure.
Respond, I'm going to blow up my Genius Architect. Comes back to hand.
Take 4. Wait, if you say take 4, you skip Portal Barrier.
I checked, responded, blew up, gave that check plus 2. If you
sure,
look
fair. I pass. Send. 1 speed mid for 5. Throw.
It is a throw. Actually, I do have an enhance. So you pass. It is throw.
6.
5. A bit of phobia.
Okay.
Do you want to pass again?
Yes.
Okay.
1 speed mid for 5. Throw.
I'm going to pass. Sending it in. Passes.
Okay. Respond. Goro.
Okay.
My next check to play an attack gets plus X gets plus X to the check and X damage, where X is equal to your printed block modifier plus 1. Since I have more momentum than you, I draw a card.
Okay.
Tombstone Stunner on a 5. Nat check a 10. Stun 1.
Actually, I'll stun this one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Your enhance.
Pass my enhance.
My next throw attack gets plus 2 damage. If this attack is blocked, my next card gets minus 2 difficulty.
Pass my enhance.
Send 3 high for 4. On a 7? It's early enough, I can afford this. 1, 2. Three, four. Five. If it deals less than 4, I gain 2 vitality, and you and I commit 1 card in your or 1 foundation in your staging area.
Sure. Pass.
Stun 1.
Pass.
Send. 3 mid, 5 throw.
I'll hit the 5.
Top 5 cards to your deck. Discard any and all non attack cards.
On a 5.
Back in any order. Top 5?
Fail.
I can move all non attack cards? Discard all non attack cards. Put the rest back.
I'm going to pitch out this card from my hand. Review it.
Okay.
Bloody Baptism on a 6.
Yeah.
5.
To mid, plus 1 speed.
6. Enhance. If you block this attack with an attack card, you lose 4 vitality.
Pass.
Mm.
respond. Break your one. Respond.
I have no more enhances. Four low for eight.
Take eight, respond Goro, take seven.
Curve. Maximum laser on a six. Three, respond, blow up the genius. Genius comes back. Four, five, tap for the six. I'm gonna go Pyron, commit two. If you don't block this attack, he's gonna burn you for an extra five.
Pass.
Maximum laser, I'm gonna pick up these three foundations. He's gonna get plus three, plus three.
Pass.
I'm gonna pass and send it in. Eight mid for eight.
Respond Goro, take seven. And then burn for five.
Just damage. Reason why it's in or do you have any responses first?
Negative stolen on a six. Five. Six. And if the tag is not blocked, I mean, choose it not to clear for my card pool.
Pass.
I'm going to send it in. 2 minutes before.
A five. Take two.
On a five. On a five. And early needle on a six. Fails. I now have more momentum than you do.
That's fair.
This is some color swap shit right here.
Tenshi Gaia. Actually.
I just saw that.
Dumb. Phase enhance.
Vote.
Cup. You're enhanced. Plus three damage. Because my hand size is smaller than yours.
That's fine. Pass my hands.
Send a one speed mid for eight.
I'm going to take four.
Spawn Goro. I get plus four to my next check.
Yep. Wait, is that the one that if you have more momentum?
No, only the drawing a card is if I have more momentum. On a seven.
Yep.
Check a nine. Gets plus four damage.
Yep. Oh, Phytophobia? Can I block it?
Okay. I'll blow up Unworthy of Zamoxis. Need to unflip one foundation.
Yep.
I'll pass. Send a five high for 14.
On a nine. Three. Four, five. Six, seven, eight, nine. full block. Committed out.
Get plus four check.
Yep.
Tombstone stunner on a six. Check a seven. Oh, it gets plus four damage.
Okay. That's pretty much game.
Plus three damage.
Now you're just overkill right now.
No, I'm making sure that if you block, you die. Is what I'm doing.
Okay.
Tyler. Tyler. I can't block.
Sure you can. It's only an eight. You can check a six, blow up one.
He's committed!
Oh, yeah, that's true. Alright, you die, game two. Well, Marco, don't make me feel so much pressure and I won't have to overmath my game.
Oh, I didn't even know what attacks to finish.
No!
Stop, stop.
Oh. Good game, though, Marco.
You right?
Had me on the ropes.
I just needed one more really fast attack to hit you. All right, Team Red Blue versus Team Blue Red.
This is some backward shit. Even your mat is more red than mine.
Lost, I'll go first. I'm going to keep this hand. Thank you for touching my cards without my permission.
I touched a piece of paper. Everybody on stream, don't be alarmed. He has an actual Pyron underneath.
On a three? So, Solomon, genius, egotistical on a three.
Yeah.
No, totally not a mean move.
Two.
Only building a three.
Two. Three. Got it. Go ahead.
That's Klaus on a three. That's Klaus on a four.
What's that even do?
If my attack isn't blocked, I can ready it.
Hmm.
I can play it second E to make sure you can't block with attack cards.
Decent.
On a second egotistical on a three?
Yeah.
We can go.
Overhead heel crush on a three? Or on a six?
Yep.
Sorry. Five. Six? I have nothing.
I also have nothing.
Five high for ten.
Cool, just hit the ten. Respond, egotistical.
Round three, we're done after this round.
Respond, egotistical.
Okay.
Cool. I got nothing. Keep playing it out.
I'm thinking.
Yep, that's fine.
Six. I'm trying to pass.
On a five? Stun one. My next throw gets plus two damage. If you block this card, I get minus two difficulty to my next card. Send three high four. Three high four throw.
I know. Give me a second, I'm thinking.
Add this card during.
So you, if I block it, your next attack is going to get plus two damage and minus
my
two.
Next, if I play a throw, my next throw gets plus two damage.
Plus three speed, plus two to my next check.
Yeah. Power struggles for five.
Sure.
Three, blow up, comes back to hand, four, five. When this is when I use it to block a throw attack, it deals no damage, and I gain breaker one. So breaker one.
Sure, fair. You did block it, so I get minus two difficulty.
It's fine.
Unworthy of Zamoxis on a three. On a three. Got it. Flip something. Your go. Mark was like, I play cards that nobody plays.
Oh, man, this is going to be weird. Really, really weird turn. Dragon Flare on an 8. Blow up, 4 or 5.
Oh, this is it, because it didn't come in black. This one's all scratched.
Deals damage, we'll take 2. Yours?
6, 7, 8.
Okay.
Cool?
Yeah.
Stun 2.
Okay. Pass.
Burn you for 4. Your hits.
Pass.
Obviously. Send in. 8 for 8.
Respond, Goro. I'll take 7.
Turn 6. 5. Do a change to high.
Sure. 6. Mm-hmm. If it deals
damage, I'll draw 2 cards. We'll go maximum laser's ability. I'm going to pick up these 3 foundations.
Sure.
Plus 3, plus 3. Your hands.
Pass.
Sending in. Technically speaking, 7.
Yes, I'll take 7.
On a 6.
-3, high for 2.
5. 6. If this attack is not blocked, I can choose it not to clear for my card pool.
Sure.
2 mid for 4.
Take 3.
I gain 1 life back.
Any other responses?
Yep.
Solomon on a 5. Egotistical on a 5. Egotistical fails. I have built 1 foundation. It is your move, sir.
Keeping the negative stolen in your card pool.
Yep.
Sweet. Killing dinosaurs. Reform scientist. Push the limit. Flip it. Know your objective. 4. 3, 4.
Before block, right back up in damage. Sure. Fine. I'll take 5. Sure. Respond logic. Sure. Play a foundation defense. Yeah. Set 1. Still fine. I'll kick for game.
That's plasma 3. Genius Architect on a 3.
Mm-hmm.
No surprises on a 2. Go.
Okay. Oh, worse.
Okay. Heal crush. Got the Nat 6.
I'll go back to playing Shadow
Resist. What you got?
This might be fun,
plus 3 damage.
No surprises? Know that I brought up your deck?
Yeah.
pass.
That is true.
5, 8.
Get it, Marco. It's your first win, dude.
Respond, you partial block, so it gets plus 1 damage.
You?
With demo expert.
Yep.
With demo expert.
Yeah.
And then. I'll commit killing dinosaurs to give it plus 2. So you take 8 on a partial. Respond Goro, you block, so it gets plus, I get plus 4 to my check.
Yep.
Overhead heel crush on a 7. Check a 6. 7 gets auto 4 damage.
That's good. No blocks in hand.
Good game, man.
That heel crush. And again, didn't get enough attacks.
Game 2.
That was game 2?
Yeah.
Game 3?
No.
Oh, he 2-0'd you?
The second game, he healed Crush me to death. The first game, I couldn't get enough attacks. Negative stolen did not work the way I thought it was going to.
You hit stop recording?
Yeah. Tyler, you get to touch the computer this time. It's okay.
Yeah. It should just build it. It should be right on it.